My name's Christy Leskinen, and I'm a professional skier. My hometown mountain is Mammoth Mountain, California, but I grew up in Uniontown, Pennsylvania. Mammoth's home. Mammoth is sunny. Mammoth has the best jump. So, yeah, Mammoth is definitely my favorite mountain. Influencing my life. I check out the weather every day to make sure the slopes are going to be nice and blue or not lots of snow. Every once in a while I go onto Google and just check what's new in the ski industry, and there's a site called newschoolers.com that all the little kids go on and gossip, and sometimes I actually surprise myself and find information that even I don't know, so it's good times. If you go onto oakley.com right now, I actually got really lucky. I'm on the main page with the new Stump sunglass, so every once in a while I go into Oakley just to make sure I'm still there. But Rosignol and Red Bull has a great website as well, so I make sure I check those out, make sure they're up to date. I've got a couple like random emails, but for the most part I've been lucky and my email address has been protected at least till now. But we'll see what happens in the next couple weeks. Hey, two athletes might hate you, but you must have been mistaken with them statements that you make, huh? The good part and bad part of being on the road is just travel. I mean, it answers both questions. It's the worst when you're away from your family for a long time, and it's the best when you get to see new places, so it answers both, and I enjoy it for the most part. My nigga Bongo hooked it up. Oh my god. Dip my rim today so they can ride out to the honeycomb hide out. I'm sure you had a wild out like Jack Tripper. Let me be Bambino on your side. So my FHM experience was a little interesting for me. This young girl, she's a freak. She's out clubbing every night of the weekend. All around town, it's the same old sound. Spread that fever, let us all get down. This young girl, she's a freak. She's out clubbing every night of the weekend. It's definitely like not something that I'm used to. It's not my personality. I mean, this is me right here. This is me every day, you know, sweatpants and a sweatshirt at home. So to be in my lingerie in front of, you know, millions of people is kind of a shocker, but I kept it. I didn't show any more than a bathing suit, so I think that, you know, kept it classy. This young girl, she's our freak. She's out clubbing every night of the weekend. All around town, it's the same old sound. Spread that fever, let us all get down. This young girl, she's a freak. She's out clubbing every night of the weekend. All around town, it's the same old sound. Spread that fever, let us all get down. I listen to a lot of different things. I actually listen to a lot of Eminem, just because he's really good. And I don't know, I'm into like the Avril Lavigne, and just kind of listen to some girly music, Justin Timberlake, and you know, whatever else comes to mind, so. I'm cancerous, so when I dance, you wouldn't want to answer this. If you responded back with a battle rap, you wrote for cannabis. I really, just in being a veteran in the industry, I try to make sure that when I do go for a new trick, I have my helmet on, or it's a soft day, but just you get so nervous and so worked up, like, I'm gonna do it, oh my gosh, like, you get really, really scared, and all that energy from being scared is translated to when you finally land it, and it just, like, it's just kind of like an explosion within you, like, it's so exciting, I couldn't even describe it. You know, half my friends are snowboarders. I live with two pro snowboarders. So I think that it's kind of funny when you go, and every once in a while you get this guy that's going to come up and go, oh, skier, you know? And you're like, come on, guy. Like, that's so 5 years ago, I guess. Hi, this is Christy Leskinen, and you're watching Mania TV, live internet television.